The co-op ran out of vanilla Dippin Dots, so we had to switch to cookies and cream Dippin Dots fertilizer. Nailed it.